It's getting dark. This place will be crawling with zombies any minute. I should go. Weapons and meds. Might be able to find something in a gas stop. Is that a gas stop over there? Hopefully those are zombies. Gotta be careful. It'll be a problem if I get injured here. Antibodies. Need to find some. I hope the scavengers haven't cleaned this place out yet. Damn, it's empty. Antibodies. These will be useful later. Thanks, Hermia. Oh, great. Zombies. These monsters just don't know when to stop. Gunshots will attract more zombies. I should get out of here pronto. Slow down. Stay quiet. Maybe the zombies won't hear you. That's a junkyard. Looks dangerous. The road ahead is filled with zombies. I have to try my luck at the junkyard. I can't believe this thing still works. Great, a motorcycle.
Damn, it won't start.
There are plenty of abandoned more zombies in here than I expected. At least I have a decent gun. Spark plug. Looks like it still works. The repair shop is over there. There should be tools that I can use. Still need gas. Let's take a look around here. I have a bad feeling about this place. I should get out of here ASAP. Did it. This isn't the best place to start a car. Let's keep moving.
Damn it! How did I get my clothes?
Now I can lose the zombies and get to the shelter safely.
This is the Raven shelter. If there's anyone out there, any survivors, please answer.
Better.
Who's there? Show me your pass! You certainly don't look like an attacker. If you want to enter the shelter, you'll have to register and get checked first. Come with me. I'll take you to the inspection. Over here. Right here, please. We appreciate.
Welcome to the Raven Shelter. You need to be inspected and registered before you can go inside. multiple wounds.
Were you attacked by zombies? Dr. Michael, please come to the entrance. Someone is wounded.
A new survivor? Don't be nervous. This is the Raven Shelter. You're safe here. Since this is your first time in the shelter, we need to perform a health and safety check for security purposes. I hope you don't mind. Thank you. Oh, by the way, this is Dr. Michael. He'll be in charge of your checkup and treatment.